Tell me about bringing the story to life and how you have to like walk that fine line of satisfying the purists who like the original and people now.
Right. It's trying to make a sort of spiritual ancestor to the, or descendant really of the original films kind of was our goal. You know, trying to capture sort of the big themes of the original, and then doing what we can to make them live today. So
yeah.
It's been a lot of fun.
Was it tough to get the balance of the action and also the character development? Because that was really important.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, it's one of the things where, we have to keep track of pacing and taking time to, character scenes that breathe and balancing that with sort of the pacing that you require of, modern action horror movies. It was pretty tricky, but a fun challenge.
Yeah. So. Did it change a lot when Joe came on?
I can't say that it changed a ton. I mean, I think that, a lot of pieces of the puzzle were set when Joe came in. He had his own opinions about, stressing what things were important and what things were less so. And to that degree, yeah, we made adjustments, but, not really a lot wholesale.
Why do you think we're still fascinated by these old monsters?
It's a good question. I mean, I think that there's a sort of primal sense of the, I think the monster of the Wolfman is really, a fear of our own sort of worst selves and losing control of ourselves. And I think that as part of that, it's just a timeless sort of sense. And it's the Wolfman. Yeah.
That makes sense. Are you still involved in RoboCop at all?
Yeah, I mean, we're hoping MGM becomes, we're waiting for resolution with MGM's sort of larger situation to continue on with that, but yes, I'm still involved in that.
Have you written the script for it yet, or is it still just in planning stages, or?
We're sort of in we have an initial script that we're doing revisions on. Darren's making another movie right now, and, we're waiting for MGM to sort themselves out, and then we'll be back to work.
How is it going to compare to the past RoboCop?
Well, I don't want to give away too many secrets right now, but it's going to have a lot of surprises for for lack of a better name. Yeah. So.
Is it going to be one of those things where you really need to know the universe first, or is this going to reintroduce it?
No, I think we're going to be reintroducing the universe, but I think we're respecting a lot of the originals in a lot of ways. I mean, I'm not sure we can compete with Verhoeven's sense of humor, but we're going to do our best. So.